And the winner is the Greasy Strangler.
Which happened one other time when I did win the award, but I thought I wasn't going to win tonight. So I haven't really got much to say. But I want to thank Ben and Andy from Rook Films who co-produced the film. I want to thank Empire Magazine. I want to thank the BFI. My film does have a message. If you see a man with really curly, cream-coloured hair with none of his natural teeth, a large triangular penis, and he's covered in sort of creamy substances, and he's walking towards you very, very slowly, don't let his neck go in your hands.
Cheers.
Okay, it's your neck go in his hands.
I need a wee.
Thanks so much for watching.